Hi, we're the Labakis. This is David, and I'm Danae, and these are our kids. And we went through a kidney donor swap where Dave needed a kidney, and I joined him on the swap list. So we were part of a swap because Dave needed a kidney, and I was not a match to Dave. And so Dr. Wee at the Cleveland Clinic found within the Cleveland Clinic a perfect match for Dave. He had a 4% chance of finding a donor, and this woman graciously stepped forward and was able and willing to donate to Dave, which started the chain reaction, and I was a match to Nan, and I was able to give my kidney to her, and her husband was a match to Dave's donor recipient, but they ended up not having to need a kidney at the time, and so I think his kidney went to New York, I believe, but it's just a miracle. It's an amazing story, and we're just really thankful for Dave's donor, and I'm thankful that I was able to help a family, and we are really, really, really thankful for the Cleveland Clinic.
Dave, do you want to say something to your donor, or do you want to
just
say something?
No, just thankful to the donor that she was able to